airplanes, welcome to my channel. First of all, I wish you a very happy new year. May all your dreams come true. I hope all you are enjoying this new year. So this is my first YouTube video, and here I will share with you my journey from Pune, India to Gothenburg, Sweden. I moved here with my husband, who is a mechanical engineer. I moved here in the beginning of 2018 and obviously got a job from Pune. So we just relocated from Pune, and it's been almost a year now. And since then, many of my friends ask me how to find a job in Sweden from India, how is the work culture, how is the work-life balance, anything extra, etc. So I thought of creating these channels to give answers to all questions and help others who are willing to move in Sweden or already in Sweden and need some help. So please keep on watching my video. If you have any query, you can give the comments in the box below. And please subscribe my channel to get specific video series on migration from India to Sweden. And here I will share my lifestyle, my education, and how I managed to find a job, and language requirements to find a job, etc. And of course, I will create some video if you request me to do so. So please subscribe and enjoy the fireworks organized by Gothenburg Corporation and everywhere for New Year celebration. And this is my first New Year in Gothenburg, and I have already enjoyed the fireworks. Really, I hope you will also enjoy. So keep on watching the video. Bye bye. See you.